That looks interesting.
Hey, man. Watch where you go.
So we're in for a little action.
Wait here.
Coming!
Something scary.
Take cover.
Get through this door somehow.
I'm gonna try and fix this access computer.
We should really get going.
Thank you.
watch it, Hiro. I'll stay put. You got it. No problem. I'll stay put. Interesting.
We'll stay here.
this one.
We'll be right back.
Did you hear something?
I'm just gonna wander around a bit.
Watch it, Needle. No problem. I'll stay put.
Everywhere, so watch your step.
No problem. I'll stay put.
What did I just get on me? Hey, that's your ass, lady.
What the? It's Mishima. And he's got another Daikatana.
But that's not possible.
Oh, but it is, my dear. Just one of those conundrums that crop up when dealing with time travel and alternate timelines. You see, I was visiting the year 2030 when I sensed a disturbance in the time continuum. I realize now that what I felt was the taint of your touch on the Daikatana, sending ripples through the time stream. Fortunately for me, your presence here is merely a nuisance, and one that I can quickly dispose of at that.
Hollow words, Butcher. Your reign of terror is coming to an end.
Careful, hero. I wouldn't come any closer if I were you. These two swords are actually one and the same. If they were ever to cross or touch in any way, the world as we know it would cease to exist, and we would all be destroyed. Do you dare risk that?
You can't hide behind cheap parlor tricks forever, you coward. Why don't you face me on equal terms? Then we'll see who's the better swordmaster.
Naturally, your ancestry allows you to wield the Daikatana better than any man alive. Yet still, you cannot harness its true power. As I can, and with that power, I will banish the three of you to the ends of the earth and leave you at the mercy of the ultimate prison. Time.
No!
Son of a gun! He did it! He really did it! He actually sent us back in time! Superfly? Mikiko? Great. Just great. For all I know, Mishima could have stranded us in different timelines. Looks like I'm on my own. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello there. I'm looking for some friends of mine. Perhaps you've seen them. You probably can't even understand me, can you? I need to get to the other side of the river. Can you help me?
Drachma.
Drachma, eh? I'm Hero.
Charun. Drachma.
Huh?
Drachma.
Oh, I get it. Drachma's your local currency. You want money to take me across.
Drachma.
Drachma. Right. I'll be back.
Thank you.
Glad to see you're still here, Karin. Drachma, you'll have to bear with me. I'm a little lost, so I'm not exactly sure where I should get off.
Catacombs.
Catacombs? What catacombs? Is that where I'll find my missing companions? You don't talk much, do you? Fine. I can take a hint. End of the line, eh? Can't say it's been fun, but thanks for the ride. Why am I not surprised?
Thank you.
Is that you?
Mikiko. Oh, glad to see you're all right. Mind giving me a hand?
No problem. Hang on. Got it.
Much appreciated. Any sign of Superfly?
I haven't seen him. He could be anywhere. I say we forget about him and move on.
No way. We're not leaving without him.
How altruistic of you. Do I need to remind you of what's at stake here? We can't waste our time looking for some has-been thug.
I can't believe you're being so cavalier about a guy who risked his own skin to rescue you from Kage's clutches.
Don't get self-righteous on me. I'm just being practical. Chances are, this Johnson fella will end up stabbing us in the back somewhere down the pike. Besides which, he's probably outlived his usefulness to us anyway.
I disagree. I think you're underestimating him. For all we know, Superfly may very well turn out to be the one to tip the scales in our favor next time we face Mishima.
I seriously doubt that, but we'll play it your way, for now.
Glad we got that settled. Now come on. Let's go find you a weapon. I'm sure we'll be needing more than the Daikatana to get us out of this mess. Can't leave without Mikiko.
Find me some ammo and I'll be able to help out.
Could you come up here a sec? On my count. Ready? One, two, push! Uh-oh. Cave in! Run for it!
Talk about cutting it close. Let's not do that again, okay?
Agreed.
I wonder where we are.
Only one way to find out.
What is it, Hiro? What's wrong?
Did you see that?
See what? What are you talking about?
Never mind.